immediately the shake hand grip here, but still the same defensive skills. Point at 10-9, lost that first game 12-10. Clever. Little drop. The top seed in the round of 16. Excellent wins as well either side of that. Over Mew. So cramped up there, not just away from the t Ah, it's brilliant. Saw so second game beginning here. That's, I think, a good art match at the moment. The 20-year-old. Oh, well. Or it hasn't happened here. Hashimoto opening up a... The chops from Hashimoto, I'm not sure, but it's not as good as it has been. Try to fight. Doing the problem for her. Eventually, because Hashimoto. No, snatched at that one in the end. And she has it. Honoka Hashimoto playing an amazing match here in this final at the moment. And you saw on the way, deservedly I'd say, of Hashimoto. Put her two up. Thing is, if Hayata can get her tried to attack there, that. Oh. Brilliant. Actually taking on Hashimoto at her own game. That's the sort of lack of composure on the forehand that's blighted her though. To bring it into play. Not a pure defender by any means. There, she tried to, and Hayata was waiting. Do nicely. That's easily her end of the classic contrast. The attacker coming back into things. But the defender still. Oh. Take it on. Yeah, she's starting to wear the defender down here. The feeling. Just feel she is starting to wear her down now. And that's because of the quality of the backhand chop. I don't think it's quite as good from him at contrast. The reason why it's hard for defenders to win these titles. Oh, that's lucky for Hashimoto. Statistics. Hayata 2 points from leveling up. Difference between 3-1 and 2-all. No. On her service. And the game point is saved. Could that be the stroke of luck? Because I think everyone was expecting Hayata's return to Hayata for 2-all. And Honoka Hashimoto, who was 2 games up to begin this 5th game. Really is this fine mark. Although I would say that. eventually. How hard was that? Oh, yeah, liked that one, didn't she? Don't think she can blame it on that. Yeah, I just sense a bit of fatigue. Yeah, that's a run of points for... Ran out of 4-1 winner here, on the brink of a 3-2 lead. And she's done that, she's playing very well. Title in Lisbon. Hina Hayata from two games down, now 3-2 up on Honoka Hashimoto. Did set chops are just not carrying the same effectiveness now. Yeah, that one drifts long. It's got Hashimoto, her compatriot, right where she wants her for the first time. Yeah, doesn't want too much of that. Better length that time from Hashimoto. Self. Strange point. Now her. Oh. He has, you would feel that way, but still, some good energy again. It takes a very good off forehand. Go the distance if she can take another couple of points. And looking that way now. Takes the second game point and the women. One game then, a deciding seventh game to decide the women's singles title here at the Portugal Open. Oh, yes, air of the table where she needs to hit. She managed to do that. First 4 points, impressively. Not a factor in this seventh game as of yet. Yeah, she gets that one into the chest area. The in the previous game in a similar position to this, and she came right back. Foolish to ride her off again because countless times this week, the 4-3 victory she's managed. The first time on the week that Hayata has been pushed the distance. And again, it's Ash. Hayata's oh, brilliant defense from Ash. Tried to counter hit. Oh! Well, championship point. That is all over. Hina Hayata caps a brilliant week here in Lisbon by clinching the women's singles title. The 11th seed wins this all-Japanese final, which thrilled the crowds here with Honoka Hashimoto. Hayata, who knocked out the top seed Liu Shuwen along the way, finishes it off, and she is the champion here in Lisbon. She wins the title here at the Seamaster 2019 ITTF Challenge Plus Portugal Open. Hayata.